Good Sunday morning, and thanks for watching your news to go. We have dense fog advisories in effect across much of the area, mostly in northwest Arkansas for this morning. All these areas shaded here in that gray color, in effect until 9 o'clock. And that includes northeast Oklahoma as well, as also part of areas around Sallisaw and Sequoia County early on this morning. As far as the rest of the day is concerned, here's what you can expect. That thick fog should dissipate around mid-morning, clearing up to partly sunny skies closer to lunchtime. Temperatures in the mid-60s by that point. Mostly sunny skies coming your way into northwest Arkansas as we wrap up the afternoon. Daytime high of 69 degrees. For the River Valley, you're going to see maybe a couple areas where you'll have a bit of that more dense, patchy fog, mostly around areas in Fort Smith, Van Buren, and farther westward into parts of Sequoia County. Everyone else will be partly sunny, and we'll keep that same look around through about noontime or so. A mild afternoon coming your way with maybe a bit more sunshine trying to sneak on in to wrap up your Sunday. You'll see a daytime high of 72. Joshua.
All right, thanks, Brad. Well, police are investigating a shooting in Fort Smith. They say that the Sparks Hospital called police around midnight saying that they were treating a victim for non-life-threatening injuries. Police say that the shooting happened on Bell Avenue. Right now, police say that they're interviewing persons of interest, but say that they do not have an official suspect. Well, happening today, a holiday open house in downtown Siloam Springs. Businesses from the area will offer holiday specials, appetizers, and door prizes. The open house ends today at 5 p.m. Starting today, you can go on an Eagle Watch tour. Hobbs State Park is offering Eagle Watch cruises on Beaver Reservoir. Tickets can be purchased in advance either by phone or at the park's visitor center. Tours are every weekend through February of next year. At your news to go, have a great Sunday, everyone. I'm Joshua Cole.